sight of you because everything gets fogged up. I have two masks on today, so that makes a difference probably. But what we want to be able to do here is to sit towards the front, but make sure you're still seated on the front of the chair. You're not ready to fall off. I want you to be able to sit tall. I want you to sit tall, really tall. Hands to the side, and I want you to breathe in without shrugging your shoulders. So we're going to breathe in, and we're going to breathe out. And we're going to breathe in, and we're going to breathe out. And we're going to breathe in, and out. So now I'm going to widen my legs just a smidge, okay? And I'm going to take my hands forward. My palms are down, and I'm going to build up with a crisscross. One, build up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. That's all we're going to go up here. Now we're going to flip the hands so the palms are up. Come back down slowly. One, crisscross. Two, three, pull through it. Four, five, six, and seven, and eight. Okay, so now I'm going to put my hands to the side and just reach them out. Just release what we did. Two, and three. Now I'm going to raise my arms to the side at shoulder level. I'm going to take my palms and I'm going to put them up. And I'm going to the count of four, pulse upward. Four, three, two, one. Hold it. Now we're going to turn the palms forward. Four, three, two, one. Now down. One, two, three, four. Now back. One, two, three, four. Come back down and release. Shake out a little bit. Work out. Work out. Work out. Right here. Now let's go up and do that one more time. Up to the shoulders. Turn the palms up. Hold it in place. One, two, three, four. Forward. One, two, three, four. Down. One, two, three, four. Back. One, two, three, four. Now, bring up, bring them together, go all the way up. As you get up, turn it, and then come all the way back down. Come up again, all the way up. We're going to turn them, come all the way back down. Now, I want you to bring your arms in. Since you had them out, let's bring them in. Rest up here, and if you can, if you're able to, bring up your arms, stop where you need to, but I'm hoping that we can go up and form a picture frame. This is the picture frame that we have. And if we didn't have our mask on, you could smile. So here we are, we're gonna smile anyway. And we're gonna bring the arms back, and now I'm gonna take them to my back side here. Okay? And I'm gonna put my fingers together. So I'm going to stand, but you're not going to. I'm going to show you how I want your hands. Put them up here, right there, pulling up the spine, just as much as you can. Right here. Okay. See it hard?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right there. So pull up and pull out. Come in. Pull up and pull out. Okay, let's work on the neck a little bit. We've done a lot of different ones over the past 4 or 5 weeks. So I want you forward and I want your head straight forward. I don't want it tilted, I just want it up. And I want your hand, take what would be your right hand and put it over what would be your left ear, right here. And now I'm going to, because my shoulder is up a bit, I'm going to just go and pretend that that shoulder that's up is a little bit of a pillow. And I'm gonna come over. Do not twist your head like this. Keep your straight hair face forward all the way. Right here. Hold it in, take a breath, exhale, and then release. Other side. Left hand over your head, just above your ear, and lower it down all the way. Hold it down all the way. Don't forget to breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Now, right here, I'm gonna take my hand, put it on my head, and I'm just gonna lower my chin. Don't force the head forward. It's just guiding it right here, all the way forward. And then I'm going to release my hand and take my chin and pull it up a little bit and pull down the chin towards my chest and then back up and back down. Very good. Let's look at the wrist. In the past, we've done many things with the wrist, but what I want to do is to take and place the elbows to the side so that your wrists are here, forward. And your elbows are like pinned to the side of your body. So what we're gonna do here is we're just gonna go up, and then we're gonna come down towards the top of our thigh. And we're gonna go up again. And we're gonna come down. So see, our arm is not moving, just the wrist, the hand, right here. Right here, down, and now we're gonna hold it up. And now we're going to splay the fingers. And we're gonna wash windows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good. Not done. This time we're gonna begin with the palms up. So, it's a little bit more work, but what we're gonna do here is we're gonna pull them up, right here. Now, it's the wrist that comes up, not the arm. The wrist comes up. Then I take and put it down towards the top of my thigh. And now I bring it up again, and I take it down towards the top of the thigh. And then up again, and down. I've got one more in there. Up again, and down. Isn't that fun?
Oh, yes.
Everybody in their mask. Okay, so here we are. Let's think in terms next of, I want to be able to do a little bending forward here. So again, I'm at the front of the chair, and I'm going to do what is called the bear hug, but when we come forward, we place our arm around one of the thighs. So we're gonna go here and come forward, nice and easy. If you hear any clicking, popping, snapping, whatever, release it, just stay up, and just bring it forward, okay, all the way. Hold it in place, don't forget to breathe, stretch out that lower back. And then we will come up. Now we will go to the other side. And we're going to stretch all the way down, all the way down. Here we go. Hold it in place, stretch it to the side. And you could feel that down the lower end of the spine, possibly there into the glutes. All the way down, down, down. Now we're going to bring in the legs just a smidge, and we're going to do it and cover both of them. So we're gonna go down to the big bear hug. All the way down, your head is forward, right here. And in this case, I'm gonna do a little bit of the cat. So I'm gonna bring my head down towards my knees, my chin down towards my knees. I'm gonna come up a little bit with my shoulders, kinda hump them like a cat, right here, and then release. And then hump again. Here, hump it there, release, and now put your hands on your thighs and come up. Everybody okay with the blood flow?
Yeah.
Okay. Nobody's dizzy?
Yeah.
We don't need that. What I want us to be able to do is do a little bit more with the twist and the rotation. So we're going to take your right leg and put it over. Okay. Now again, I'm just going to lean forward as far as you can. You won't be able to go too far because your upper body is stopped by this leg that's crossed over. So we'll come forward and we'll just let it stretch. Let it stretch all the way. Don't forget the breathing in and out. And now we'll come back up again. Now we'll cross over, left over right. And now we will come forward again, all the way, come on down. Down, down, down. I can feel a little different stretch on that side. All the way down, coming down, hold it in place, and don't forget to breathe in and breathe out. Now, let's go a little bit further. Can you see Pat? Kind of.
in the yard.
Okay, now you take the right elbow, right here, right elbow, and you put it in to the right leg, and you come down with your hand and you just kind of below the knee, hold on to the inside of the calf, okay? Your feet are flat on the floor. So I'm gonna come down a little bit further right now, and I'm gonna take the left hand and I'm gonna put it out all the way to the side, as much as you can, right here. And now you have a choice. You can either just keep it here and look at the hand out to your side, or if you wanna add a little bit more twist, you take and you bring the hand up, 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 like a star, okay? Make a star up there and look at the hand if you're able to do that. Big stretch down the arm and down the side. Super duper. All the way. Come on down and we'll do the other side. So we'll take the left hand, put the elbow in, take the left hand and put it on the inside of the calf of the right leg, right here. Come down a little bit, right here forward. Now, if you want to, you take out the right hand to the side and just look at the hand if you want to, right here. And then you come all the way up. And now you have a big star up here. Big star looking at you. Okay? Very good. And then you come down. Now, we'll do that a little bit more. This time, we're going to take your right foot. We'll come forward and put the heel down. Just put the heel down forward. You're gonna take your left hand and you're gonna come over and you're gonna come down on top of the shin. If you can go lower, fine. If you can't, you can. That's okay, right here. And I'm gonna come down as far as I can, a little bit longer. And now I'm going to take that hand out again, which is the right side. I'm going to look at it, if that's what, as far as you can go. But if you can raise it up, and you look at it, and we make a big star of it, there you are, all the way up, all the way up. There we go. And then you come back down, right here. Wasn't that fun? You have another leg, your left leg. It comes down to a heel. You take your right arm, you come over, place it on the top of the shin, on the left leg, right here, you come down. And if you can, you take your hand out, hold it in place, don't forget to breathe in and out, and then we come up all the way, all the way, and come down right here. Very good. Now, let's get some little motion going. One, two, three, four. Get your arms going. Get your arms going. Up and down. Make those knees go higher. Higher, higher. Now, take the legs and go wider. Go wider. Wider. One, two, one, two, one, two. Now, this is shoulder level. Up, up. Stand by your chair. And I want us to do some more. just bend forward. Your hips stay in place. So I want you to bend forward. Right here, stabilize yourself. Put your hands here. Hold it. If you need to hold onto the chair, do so. Okay. Right here. All the way. Feel the stretch? Anybody giving you any cramps. Okay. Now we'll do that again on the same side. Only this time as we come down, we're going to take it lower and push our hips back some more and lower them. So I'm pushing it back and now I'm lowering it. Way down. Did it get you that tight? Right here. Pull way, way down. Way down. Hips are down. We're going to switch sides. So if you need to switch, the chair, do so. The chair, your right side down, right foot forward, right back on the heel. Right here, right here. Now, we are just going to come forward. Come forward. Do not push the hips back yet. Just come forward. So open it up. Stretch it out. Hold it in place. Don't forget to breathe. Good. Now we'll come up, tap it out, tap it out. Make sure you're fine. Now, what we want to be able to do, same thing. Same foot forward, rock back on the heel. Yeah, hold on. And then if you need to, right here, that's what we're going to do is push back on the hip. Push back on it and down. We're going to go down on this baby. Right here. All the way down. There we go. Hold it in place. 3, 2, and 1. Now, you can hang behind your chair if you want to. So what I want us to do is a scissor. You know how the scissor works, right? So we'll work here, and then what we'll do is 1, 2, and 1 right here. Go as deep as you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we'll take the same lower half and do a shallow or a deeper squat. but we're gonna do wood chop with the same thing. So I have it over the right side, and I come down. One, two, three, four, and five. Come up, switch to the other side, right here down. One, and two, and three, and four, and five. Very good. Now, we're gonna do side squats. Side squats means I take what would be the right foot out, your right foot comes out wide, it's on the toe. Okay, you're on your toe. Now, when you come down, let's try it. Come down deep and push up. And deep and push up. And deep right here and push up. Now we're gonna add to that. We're gonna try a little balance. But what I do with that is I give you this little interim tap of the toe to make sure you get up and down right. So I'm here to start with. I go wide, I come up on the toe, I come down. I come up, I put back on the toe, and then bring up my leg. Right here. I'm holding it up. I'm also got my palm up on the left side. Right here. Then we do that. Notice the little tap coming in can recalibrate your balance, and then you just bring the leg up, the knee up. So here we go out again. Right here, toe, get down there. You got it, you got it. Down there, down there, down there. Now I'm gonna come in, tap the toe, and come up. You can use one hand or both hands. Palms up, palms down, whatever works for you. Right here, hold it in place. Knee up, five, four, three, two, one. Guess what, you got another side. Exciting. Okay, so here we are, we're gonna go out to the left side. So let's try it first, go out on the toe. Just come down, no balance at this point. Just come down and bring it back. You okay, Sharon? Okay, right here, back out. Right here, come down, toe. Now remember, we come back, we bring that little toe there, and then we come up. There we go. Or this side, or that, however you want to do it. Four, three, two, one. Hold on again. Last time. On the toe, right here. Push down, down, down as far as you can. Okay, hold it in place. You come back, tap it, and bring it right up. Hold it up, hold it down, hold it in place. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, another one. Similar to that, but we end up in a star position. So we're right here, we come up on our toes. Come down a little bit shallow, come up, toes, shallow, toes, shallow, toes, shallow, squat, up, and get. Now this time, stay up. You're on your toes, okay? Raise our arms, full out stars, here we are. Wide legs, wide arms, splayed fingers, here we are. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. You start, and then you balance yourself. Here we go. Wide legs, come on, toes. Toes, back, toes, back, one more toes, back. Now, come on my toes, stay there, bring my arms slowly up, slowly, 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 way up there, hold it, five, four, three, two, one, yes, we got it, good. our AI game, repeat one, somebody take, and you just go over. You're just going over. And then back. But when I grade, I'm coming real close. You could grade wide, but I'm kind of coming close to the foot, right here. Sometimes when we're moving, we get our feet all tangled up. I think you've been there before, I know I have. And we want to try that. So we just want to go out just a little bit so you can still stay distance from each other. So in this case, I'm taking the right over the left. Right here, right over left, and right over left. Saddle going, left over right, going back, left over right, and then left over right. Okay? It's grading. Now we'll do the other side of the grading. Okay. It's behind. So, I have my right. Stationary leg to start with, and I come back, I don't go over, I come back under, and then I come here. So I go behind, right here, and back, and behind, right here, and back. Kind of awkward, isn't it? Yeah. I got my feet. We're going to go to the left side. So I got my left, I bring myself behind. I'm here, I'm behind, I'm here, and I come behind. Isn't that fun? Let's sit down. Okay, get over my ass. Now, this is the first time we kind of really worked a little bit more with abs. So, I'm seated forward. I take my upper body, where my blades are, and I put them on the back. And I'm going to bring up my right knee. A good hip movement right here. This is really important. Now, notice my hands are below my knees. They can't be under your leg. They can be on your calf. They're below. Do not put your hands on your knees. I need your knees to work. So right here. So here we are. We're going to go forward. One. All right. Pull it in. Two. Three, and four, one more, and five, but we're not done. I want you to do a toe dip. So you come forward and come down, one, pull it up, hold your leg, and two, down, pull it up, three, down, touch, touch, and four, right here, and five, right here. Now we're going to go forward and just flutter it. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Circle. Big circle. Big circle. Ankle circle. Ankle circle. This would be a leg circle. I'm looking at an ankle circle. Reverse. One, two, three, and four. Very good. We'll come back up on the other side. Right here. Pull your lid. Have it up. So pull it in. And I'm going to pull it out. Notice how it stays tighter here in your lats. If you do, hold it in place. Push it out. Three. Here. And four. Right out here. Now I'm going to take, pull it in. Rest it for a second because I'm going to come out and do a toe dip. One. Right up here. Two. Right here. Three. And four. And five. Right here. So now I want to be able to flutter. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So put one, two, with the ankle, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we come up right here. We take the right leg over. We go down through, and we pull up. One more run for the hamstring.
One more stretch. Hold it up. In place. This is one that we do every time that we end with. So I'm gonna lay, put my foot down, leg down, and then now we're going to work on the sciatica, open up that area. You place your left hand on your ankle. You use your right hand. You can, if you want to, you can make a diagonal, or you can place both hands on the inside of the thigh, or both hands here in front. Whatever works for you. But what we want to be able to do is to breathe in. You gotta breathe in. And with a straight back, not rounded, with a straight back, we come forward and we push down. And we open that up. Open it up all the way. Right here. Hold it in place. Since I don't have a second hand, I have to think about this a little bit more. So let's breathe in and out and in and out. Hold it down. Then we will come up and we will switch left over right. We will come down through the opening if you're able to and pull up. So we're working the hamstring again, giving in another stretch. All the way. Hold it in place. There we go. Now, very gently place the leg down. Again, the same thing. You may take both hands and press in on the thigh or front or diagonal. So I'm going to use the diagonal. You begin with a tall body because we don't want to bend forward with a rounded back. We want a flat back. So we're up tall. We breathe in and we exhale forward right here, all the way down. Ah, think happy thoughts when you're down here. It's hard to do sometimes. So here we are, all the way down. Hold it in place for just a little bit more. I'm going to count it from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So we will bring our